William Leith, May 31, 1873 to July 16, 1940, nicknamed Shady Bill, was an American professional baseball player who played in one game for the Washington Senators during the 1899 season.